AF. Shoutouts to Artificial Flavor. The preeminent driver for the Gentleman's Club back in the back in the olden days of Melee.
Before
the Platinum Age.
Wow. So we have
BB's
AF
not attend Melee
BB
tournaments
no tech.
Really anymore, sadly.
Yeah, he stopped kind of when I started, so.
He stopped after he lost to me at Super Bowl.
Ouch.
Happens. You don't want to lose this stuff. Okay.
You really do not want to lose this stuff.
Oh, Running Shine was very cool. Okay. Blake's looking good, for sure. This is,
Yeah.
This is not Rusty Blake.
This is his game to win.
Well, this matchup is his matchup.
That's true, too.
He knows Beach, too, as well.
Right. Blake used to be PR, right?
Yeah, he was. He got up
PR,
to, like...
PR Blake?
He got up to, like, six.
Blake
seven,
is not
maybe.
Allowed to enter the Arcadian.
No, definitely not. He lost in the first Arcadian.
But
that
then,
was
but then he
stacked.
Retired.
Stacked.
The one where Rayquaza won.
Rayquaza
does not play Melee.
Butch D got second. But the other people included in that tournament were Ginger, Blake, Helsing,
Ginger entered
Soul.
The first Arcadian.
Was in that tournament? Yeah. I'm talking about the first Arcadian. Wow. There were a bunch of good people, and all you scrubs lost to Rayquaza.
My first Melee tournament. Did you know that?
I got fit.
That was my absolute first Melee tournament.
The Arcadian?
Yeah.
My first
and
was
you
Gentleman.
You lost to Rayquaza.
Yeah. I don't know if he lost to Rayquaza. A lot of people lost to Rayquaza in
wow.
that tournament.
Yeah. Rayquaza now doesn't even play Melee. He plays Smash 4 now.
Yeah.
I lost to Rayquaza in pools. He bodied me.
He's really good.
Not close.
Okay.
And then I picked him. I had no idea who he was, but since he bodied me, I picked him in my fantasy bracket.
Good call.
Won.
Look at that. Okay. All right. Going back into the match, though. Now talking about Rayquaza. We see that Blake has a solid stock advantage here. If he can get another stock here before he loses his, that'd be really great. Okay. Fox makes it back.
Wow, that down smash just Porter, barely yep. missed base. But he's able
fine.
To pick it up.
Ooh, up throw upper. Yep. Kill.
Beach. Shake says.
I think he missed the attack up there on the top platform.
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. Lots of platform play from Blake.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really good. It makes a lot of sense because he doesn't want to get grabbed because this stuff will happen. See, like,
right.
look how bad
Beach
this is.
Beach has shown that he is capable of making a lot happen out of a grab with these tech chases.
Definitely. Then that's the Sheik special.
Yeah,
that's too.
In 2015.
Oh, grab edge? Shine him first.
Wow.
I like it.
He went beyond grab edge.
He shined then grabbed edge. Mm-hmm. That's even like better.
But only as Fox.
Yeah.
Don't do that as Falco. They'll probably survive.
Yeah, exactly. Unless you do a Shine Dare.
Oh, Shine Dare is so tasty.
It's so sexy. Okay. Ledge? Oh, he goes on to stage.
Oh,
I like it.
I'm fairly certain he wanted the reverse hit of that forward air.
Yeah, definitely. That'll kill,
there
though.
There he goes. Ooh, the what's it called? The DI where, like, you just die?
Bermuda Triangle
yeah,
DI?
Yeah, Bermuda Triangle DI. That's what I was thinking of. That's what he did. He just went directly down.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm pretty sure he wanted to go down a little more and tech the stage.
Maybe. That might have been what he was going for. A lot of times it's a good idea.
That is something I see a lot from this level of play. Beach is very good at doing that. DIing into the stage and teching to live. It looks so cool because you think he's dead for sure.
The Amsa tech. With an H.
Yep. Not Amsa the Yoshi player. Amsa the Sheik player. From Europe. I don't know where in Europe.
Netherlands, I'm pretty sure. Not 100%.
Is he active still?
Sort of.
I wonder if he's a DreamHack.
I think he's like vaguely active.
Probably a DreamHack.
It is only a London DreamHack, so it's still pretty small.
Oh, yeah.
Wave down up smash will kill.
Wow, alright.
Good stuff.
Someone
for
goes to Blake.
Blake. Takes
he
game
takes
one.
The headphones off.
Probably gotta do counter picks.
Counter pick with the removal of the headphones. You know, sometimes you need them, sometimes you don't. That's
oh, yeah, there are times you can definitely keep the headphones on. You just look over him. I banned so and so. Well, you keep your headphones on. You don't even have to listen to him.
Yeah.
It's almost kind of like a.
Have the open headphones where you can hear, like, through them.
Oh, those are sweet.
Which are super nice for this because I can still hear, like, people cheering for me. Mm-hmm. That usually doesn't happen.
Usually doesn't happen.
Well, because, like, if I'm ever playing on stream, I'm
lose,
playing
bandit,
against someone.
Lose, lose, lose. So we're literally cheering against you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, last time I played on stream, a match that was, like, not completely one-sided was Will. All right, Will was pretty one-sided, but, like, not when he played Captain Falcon. I could beat Will's Captain Falcon, but people were cheering for him because they love Will.
Yeah, I love Will. Okay.
I wanted him to win, too.
Ooh, grab. Okay, how much is he going to be able to get off this? Not any more than just one grab. It's not good.
That forward air, I wonder if he wanted the second hit.
I love Sheik's up tilt. When I used to play Sheik, I would use that so much. It's so great. Oh, he waited.
Just barely too slow.
Yeah, he waited for the spot dodge, but he was too slow for the shine.
Mm-hmm.
It's really hard. It's a very strict timing. You can even wait for the shine and then grab him after that. But it gets hard because they can, like, wave shine away or whatever.
Back
right,
air.
Stanky leg.
Weak back air. And
oh, Blake makes it back. Oh, runs right into a forward tilt.
Beautiful fair sends him off. Grab ledge. Ooh, he knows.
Almost.
He knows. Beach was the one who originally told me grab ledge is the best thing you can do to edgeguard.
Yeah, it's so true.
So to see
Blake has actually said that to me as well. Mm-hmm. He said that the best edgeguard in the game is grab ledge and roll up.
Yeah. Because even if they land on stage, especially Sheik has so much landing lag.
Oh, so much.
All right, evens it up. 3 stocks apiece.
Okay, Beach gets a grab.
Tech chase? No, Tekken Place Shine is what destroys Reaction Tech Chase.
Yeah,
but you can't do it every time, or they'll read it.
Exactly. It as a spacey player, you want it to be your bread and butter
right.
option, but you don't want it to be the one that you do every time.
Right. Is there a different food metaphor?
The Doritos and Mountain Dew.
Doritos, yeah. I'm going to say that. Yeah, Tekken Place Shine is the Doritos and Mountain Dew, right? It's a great option, but if you do it every time, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I love that. That's so much better.
You
because you actually eat bread and butter now. Come on.
Only like nice bread.
Okay, yeah, I mean,
I get a baguette.
But I mean, it's not like the staple of anybody's
that's
like
true.
Diet anymore.
Mm-hmm. Now it's Doritos and Mountain Dew. Right?
Yeah, see, that's
but,
what I'm saying.
But if you ate Doritos and Mountain Dew for every meal, you would actually die. So like.
So it has that yeah. internal like mm-hmm. the idiom also has the mix-ups like planned
right.
into it.
It's all good. Right, I like Doritos and Mountain Dew.
That's good. I definitely didn't come up with it, but I'm happy to steal it. I think it was Hank Green.
Oh, interesting.
That's cool.
I'm alright with that. Hank Green, the slightly less famous brother of John Green.
Yeah, exactly.
He runs
slightly might even be an understatement.
He runs a couple YouTube channels, though.
Yeah, some great ones.
Yeah.
SciShow is.
We're like pushing this table. Okay. Do you mind if I pull this back a bit?
Yeah, for sure. My knee's been up on it like
all
day. Okay, another up smash from Blake. Now this game, a little different. He's down a stock.
Right.
Instead of being up a stock.
See if Blake wants to bring this back, or if he just wants to see what he can do game 3.
Okay, up throw, up air, back air.
Definitely do not count this man out just yet. Look at his game face.
Yeah.
He says, I might be a stock down, but did you see what I did last game?
Yeah, these two both have the quality game faces. How is Blake going to get this kill? Oh, he got hit by a forward tilt.
Wow.
Ooh. Okay, up smash on shield. I like that.
Peach knows.
Alright, this is a... This is set stock for
yeah.
Blake.
Beach
if he can get this.
A bit of a lead, but
ooh,
Blake has a combo.
Turn it up.
Wow.
Oh! Talk to him.
Not quite GV combo video
ooh,
material
second hit.
Yet.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh,
wow.
Yeah.
Pops off.
Blake
that
feeling
was,
it.
Has to be the first pop-off of the day.
That was a beautiful 0-to-death.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes Sheik just gets hit and she gets combo to death.
Beach says,
Yep, always got loser's bracket.
Yep.
Yeah, that was, I think.